excited to play Unravel. It was on sale today, and I managed to get it. I also got another game, which I'll stream later, but I don't know when I'll actually feel like playing that particular game. I played the demo to this game, and I loved it, so I'm excited to actually, you know, play this one. What would happen if I hit continue? Do I continue from the demo? Is there a continue from the demo? Oh, apparently I continue from the demo. Yay! So these are the memories I already got during the demo. Yeah, let's see. Let's turn some of this volume down, jeez. And since, you know, I'm doing the stream, I'm gonna start from scratch. No harm, right? I mean, I played the demo, like, last year sometime, so I don't even remember what all I did. So, starting from scratch is good. Little old lady. Yeah, the graphics in this game, for the people, it's awesome. She almost looks real. Almost. When I first saw that scene, I was expecting a cat to come out and attack that ball of yarn. Okay, let's see. Yep, started over. Yay. The pictures are faded. The words are gone. So we gotta go fix those memories. And the picture that was there is missing. Trapdoor. That's to the cellar, right? There's food down there, right? Give me the food. Okay. Picture. We are outside. Whee. Oh, butterfly. Come back here, butterfly. I would actually hate to have a sidewalk like this. I am very clumsy. Ugh, I can't even talk. Very clumsy. I would totally slip and fall on these rocks. Butterfly. Clover flowers. Uh-oh. I broke it. I'm sorry. I am fixed. Thank you. This flower bed is crooked. Surfaces like glitter like this can be climbed. Gimme. Yay. There's a bird in there. Hello, bird. I see you. I am running out of life. There is yarn. I will take this apple, thank you. Shiny, so that means these apples gotta go this way. I remember this. Taking as many as I can. My apples. I can't have my apples. I forget what we're using them for, though. Okay. What's this? I see something. Let me at that something. No idea what that was, but I took it. Yeah. Oh shit. Hope I didn't break that. I think I need that. Oops. Up. Up. Thank you. I didn't see the bell up there. No! Thank you. Guessing I need you for something. There's a shiny. Surfing USA. Oh my god, I can't move. Why can't I move? Okay. I'm okay. Haha. What is that? Down in there. No. No. I need to get in there. Haha! Got it! I have no idea what it is I got, but I got it. They look shiny, they look like I need to collect them, so I will collect them. Treehouse. That is my yarn. big, huge cat box. Is that a porcupine? That was a porcupine. Wait, it was a hedgehog. Shh. I know my animals, be quiet. I'm guessing I was supposed to leave this somewhere. Dude, you were just over here. Go away. I think it's making fun of me. Woodpecker. Okay, this does not look good. I don't remember this part. Bring a box. There's one of those shiny things. Okay, I was not expecting that. Okay, those leaves were moving. Okay. Trophy earned, missing piece. Looks like we're back to where we started off when I first opened the game. So, where should I go now? Do I go this way? Wait, that said 3 out of 5 secrets found. What are the secrets? I will explore those secrets later. So I guess this is the next level. I'm guessing the secrets were those little red thingies that sparkled. Flying kites, how pretty. Get up there. No, soda can. I need you right there. There we go. Make that as tight as possible. Whoops. That failed. Haha! I got up there. Okay, apparently I was supposed to do something. I did not see anything.
DK, you have no game selected.
Take that. I didn't need to go down there. So I saw nothing over there. And I'm running out of yarn. This isn't good. I have life again. Pine cones. These are mine. I have a lot of them. These are mine. This one was over here. Stay put. It's a crab. Crab! Hey, Mr. Crab. Hi. Ouch. Oops. Apparently, I can't play with the crab. The crab just killed me. The crab did not like me. My pine cones are all gone. Except for this one. There's life down there. And apparently, I just drowned. Oops. Let's start from up here again. That crab was waiting for me. It was. He's like, you look tasty. I'm gonna eat you. Okay. Rock is safe. That is not safe. That was stupid. Safe. I'm okay. Oops. Haha. Bird. I do not see the point of this thing. Thank you. Oh my god. That is not safe down there. But I have no choice. Be very dangerous. I can't reach thingy. Oops. I died. That was fail. Wow, I was swinging on that. There was no way I could have drowned. I really suck at this part, apparently. As low as I can go. No! I will have that thingy. I will. This game hates me. Wait, what? Oh shit. I panicked. Forever stuck. Stay put. Get back here. Stay put. Okay, so I was able to get up over here. What about over there? What about that thingy? I'm so gonna regret this. Shells. guess I can't go up there, but I can drop the seashell down there. Does it float? No, but the crab went after it. Eek! Haha! Missed me! Crabby. I need that! Something I want. Whoa, it just punched me. Can I attack it? Get out here. And I'm pretty sure aggravating the crab isn't going to be good, but I'm kind of running out of yarn. I need what that crab has. It went back into the hole. Does not want me to have that yarn. Oh, I see. Okay. Crab likes seashells. It likes the oyster. This oyster has a pearl in it for you. Go away. Oh, shit. No! Oh god. Stupid ocean tide. Okay, you have no game selected. It's because I got tired of changing it every time I changed my game. How did I not drown? Seriously. For safety reasons. Okay, this looks like a bad idea. Got this. Oh, wait. This goes up there. That does that. I can live to run another day. Oh shit, hi. Isn't this supposed to lower on the crab? There. Oh, shh! I am streaming and you scared the shit out of me. Thank you. Haha, you can't hurt me. I'm pretty sure it's gonna die like that. That is terrible. I feel bad for it. What? Is this a harpoon? Oh boy. Oh shit. Ow. No! These crabs are so violent! What the hell? Am I supposed to tie it to that? Terrified. Oh my god, they're after me. Oh shit, that was bad. But I managed to bypass them. Evil crabs. Ha! I managed to get in. Why do I want into this place? I have no clue. We have spotted dry sea. Wait, I got the backwards. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be dry land. Fish thingy! Watch the wave trophy. Some places lie far, far away from all worries, all troubles. They are treasures. The evil crabs. Ah! It's gonna eat me. Okay. Huh. And there's no save, so I guess it automatically saves right there. Five secrets. Let's see. I only found one thingy. One out of five. What is this? Other stages over here. But I can't do that one yet. I guess the next one. it's the Berry Mire. I see. The secrets are those little things, and they attach themselves to the picture frames. Gotcha. I will go secret hunting later. Those are not ripe. Why are you taking pictures of stuff that is not ripe? Those do not look tasty at all. Oh no. You come over here. I'm gonna drown. Amazing, I didn't drown. Working at all. Yeah, I'm drowning. Alright, this is gonna be a tricky one. Oh shit. I drowned. Again. I had it. Now I gotta tie it off there. But by then, it's too late. Stop that. Up there. I drowned again. I will get this eventually. Haha! I did it. I feel so special now. Now there's a big, huge rock in my way. And apparently I could take my log with me. Not a stick. It's a log. I was supposed to do that. Where'd the other one go? Oh. Woo! Landslide! Button. Thingy. Take one of these. I guess not. Oh shit. Dying. Yep. Back to the landslide. I'm pretty sure you're supposed to come with me. Wait, there's something up there. Can't get to it, whatever it was. That is if there's actually something up there. Hello. Aha! There was something up there. I can now cross the stream. Pretty sure you need to come with me again. Without me drowning. Onward! I'm pretty sure those are mosquitoes. Go away. Oh shit. That works. worked well. And I jump right into the water. I shouldn't tie that there. At least not yet. I get stuck on the branch. Oh shit. Until I get that. Wait a minute. I don't know what to do. I'm stupid. There we go. It didn't tie. Did it tie? Okay, I think it tied. And then play George of the Jungle. Whoops. Pretty sure I just screwed up. Yay, and we start from here. Oh my god, stay up there. No. I needed you guys to stay up there. What happens if I do that? I know those things have to stay in there for me to get up to my yarn. I needed you. How could you do this to me? Oh, wait. Ah. I do not have enough yarn for that. So I must do this. Go back down. Untie. Go back up. Gather as much yarn as I can. As long as I'm not slamming into the wood. Ha ha. No idea what that was for, but whatever. And we can move on. Yeah, I was too hasty. I'm gonna drown. Damn bugs. Okay, how do I do this? Ah. How do I get up there? Oh my god. And I can't go any further because I'm out of yarn. How do I get up there? I'm drowning again. These bugs are annoying. Jeez. Get up there. Ha ha. Oh, God. How do I get down there? I don't want to go all the way up. I drowned. Wait a minute. I tilted that forward. Thank you. I will come back for that. And it still ended up going forward. Oh crap. I will get this. Maybe it's not taunt enough. I'm pretty sure that was supposed to go this way. Oh wait, I could just do this. I hope. Alright. Back in Noskita Heaven. Let's get out of here. Drag it. I'm sure my goal is to get over that rock. Wait. You! What is this anyway? I get to it. What the hell? What is this? Got the button thingy that was up there. That's pretty. I didn't do it. The tree fell over on its own. It is not the fault of DK. Found at last, trophy earned. Can you truly appreciate how special or beautiful something is if you don't know what it took to get it? If you never had to work for it. Oops. I knew it, there are mosquitoes. Nasty mosquitoes. How do I save? I want to make sure this game auto saves. cannot find any information about this. Like, does it autosave or something? Because I hope so. I need to end the stream. I haven't eaten supper yet, though it has been made. I just wasn't feeling good earlier. And I wanted to play a little bit of this game, because it's adorable and annoying at the same time. So I will be back sometime later. Not today, more than likely, but maybe tomorrow to stream more of this, or maybe something else. So, bye guys!